Happy Republic Day.
Thank you.
Very good. So, we are really happy to see all parents and kids here today. We know you are eagerly waiting to see your kids performing on stage. A hearty welcome to one and all to this mini annual day program. First, let me invite Mr. Sridhar sir onto the stage to deliver the welcome note.
Thank you, Madam. Dear parents, mentors, and youth leaders, I welcome you all for this mini annual day program here in Grand Youths for 2019. I hope the memories of 2018 annual day program is still afresh. How did you enjoy that? Is it still in your mind?
Yes.
Shortly we will be having our annual day program. We are in the process of finalizing the venue and date. Once it is done, we will inform you. Just a while ago, we had our young leaders, maybe in the age of 7 to 10. They were performing for the first batch here from 3 to 5. It was very amazing to see that in the tender age, they are coming to the stage without any fear, and they delivered the message which they want to do. We did not have this opportunity when we were young. You all got this excellent opportunity to perform, to learn, to deliver, and to lead. So utilize this opportunity and don't stop here. Saturday alone is not your session. Whenever you go back, find an opportunity. Wherever you go to any place or school, ask your teacher to give us an opportunity that we will exhibit our talent. Whatever you practice at this class should go out also. And if you keep on practicing, then this stage is nothing for you. You conquer the stage. You conquer the audience. I have only one request. So winning is not important. Don't compare your kids, even the parents also. So please don't compare your kids with others. Compare your kids last year performance, the previous year performance to this year performance. So if you keep on, because every child is unique. Each child has its own capacity. So don't compare, and the kids don't get disheartened if you don't get a prize. 1, 2, 3 is just an endorsement. Okay, so please continue. The stage is yours. I will not take much time. And see you all after this performance in 2019 annual day program. So again, I welcome you all. That will be a very grand event as usual. So this is just a precursor for that. But I am sure that the quality will not be any sort of less than our annual day program. So I expect more. And we also expect more from you, because we saw the kids, as I said, 7 to 10 years in action. The expectation is more from you because you are all seniors. Okay, so the stage is yours. I will not take time. Thank you so much. Thanks for coming once again.